All right. What's up? Well, you see, what had happened was I attempted to change the Earl on my here Ford Ranger. And I about to take the whole dang motor apart to get it done because she was stuck